Hey guys, ABX here, and in today's quick video, we'll be taking a look at the new and improved Norish for Wrestler Druids in 8.1. Since 8.1, Norish has become a PvP talent for Wrestler Druids. Norish heals for a large amount and also applies one of your missing healing over time effects on the target, meaning Norish will apply Rejuvenation, Germination, Life Bloom, Wild Growth and Regrowth when healing a target. Jumping into a clip, we can see how Norish works. My target has no holds active, and with every Norish, the target gains another HOT until all HOTs are active. Once every healing over time effect on the target is active, Norish will be a critical heal instead, significantly increasing its value. Jumping into another clip, I get all my HOTs up on the target with Norish. Once all the HOTs are active, I use Norish again, and this time it becomes a critical heal, which quickly tops the target. With the 8.1 changes, Norish is now your biggest heal to quickly top someone. Every critical heal from Norish will do a large amount of healing and allow you to quickly top a target back up. Jumping into another clip, we can see my DK is on low health and I land a Cyclone on the enemy DK. Just by using Norish twice, I can quickly top my DK back up before the Cyclone ends. Now that you know what Norish does, when should you play with it? Norish is considered one of the best PvP talents for Wrestler Druids in 8.1 and should be played in almost every situation. However, Norish can have less value versus teams that will train you and lock you down, since they will most likely prevent you from casting Norish freely. Jumping into another clip, we can see I'm being trained and I won't be able to cast Norish freely. Once I finally get some distance from the warrior, I start casting Norish and I get paralyzed by the monk before I can finish my cast. The warrior connects back onto me and I'm forced to run away again. Once I start casting Norish again, I get Leg Sweep to stop the cast once more. Even when being trained, Norish should still be played, so that you can easily top yourself with Norish when you do get a chance to cast it. Jumping into another clip, you can see I dropped a very low health while being trained. Once I recover a bit, I bash the rogue and cast a Norish before casting a Cyclone on him. Once the rogue is cycloned and I can freely cast Norish, I can quickly top myself back up before the rogue comes out of the cyclone. Wrestler Druid's playstyle remains the same with the new and improved Norish, apart from that you will no longer play Incarnation versus many teams, since Incarnation and Norish don't synergize well together. The only scenario where you would not play with Norish is when facing a team that has a ton of purges available, for example a double shaman setup, since this will force you to play Incarnation instead. That's gonna be it for this quick video on the new and improved Norish. Don't forget to leave a plus kill if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time.